this is Mrs. Cooper with the weekly update for the week of June 4th, 2021. Here are some upcoming events. June 7th to 11th is Spirit Week at the elementary school. Monday dresses your favorite book character. Tuesday is Tacky Taurus Tuesday. Wednesday, Wear What You Want to Be When You Grow Up Day. Thursday is No Uniform Day, school appropriate, of course. And Friday is Crazy Hair Day! The fifth grade moving up ceremonies will be held on Monday, June 14th at 8:30 a.m. for Ms. Lubin and Ms. Sonborn's class. 1:50 p.m. is for Ms. Kiger and Ms. Spiegel's class. Tuesday, June 15th is for Ms. Colavito and Mr. Thornton at 8:30 a.m. Kindergarten graduation will be on Wednesday, June 16th. 8:30 is for Ms. Kennedy and Ms. Jordan's class. 1:15 is for Ms. Owens and Ms. Crame's class. Kindergarten and fifth grade ceremonies will be live streamed on Facebook Live and on our website. Parents cannot attend the ceremonies in person due to COVID regulations. Sorry, hopefully that will change next year. Thursday, June 10th is senior high school graduation. Thursday, June 17th is middle school graduation. The last day of school will be on Friday, June 18th. Here's more graduation information from Ms. Murphy.
Hello, PBMA students and parents. Our seniors are coming up with graduation very shortly on June 10th at 6 p.m. at St. Lucia's High School. Grades will be locked this Friday, so any outstanding assignments need to be turned in prior to that time. On Monday, June 7th, students can come to campus to pick up their caps and gowns and the tickets for graduation. Remember, you're getting 7 tickets instead of 4. So each family and each student that is participating in graduation will have 7 tickets. Please be on time, seniors, for graduation. We need you there an hour beforehand at 5 p.m. to make certain that we can run through our graduation process prior to the actual ceremony. We are so looking forward to seeing all of you come out and support our students, and we are so proud of our graduating class of 2021.
On Memorial Day, Ms. Murphy, Ms. Woodside, and Mr. Zygmunt, along with student volunteers, placed flags at the gravesides of fallen vets at the National Cemetery at Lake Worth. Volunteer hours can be earned by volunteering to remove the flags at 8:45 this Saturday. Please send Ms. Murphy a picture of you participating to earn volunteer hours. Our PBMA Sea Cadets acted as the color guard for the Forgotten Soldiers Outreach and Palm Beach Memorial Park Memorial Day event. Nurse Bobby and Nurse Kim wanted me to share this information. Medication that is in the nurse's office must be picked up by Friday, June 18th. Hours to pick up medication are 7:15 a.m. to 3:30 p.m. at the elementary school and 8 o'clock a.m. to 3:30 p.m. at the secondary school. An adult must sign out the medication from the clinic. No medication will be given to the student to take home under any circumstance. If medications are not picked up by the deadline on June 18th, they will be thrown away. No medication will be held in the clinic for over summer vacation. Graduating seniors need to pick up the medication between 1 o'clock and 3:30 on June 7th. Ms. Trisha's STEM class learned about frogs this week. Let's take a look.
This is called an Argentine horned frog. This is a baby. And this one is actually an albino frog. It has pink eyes. That tells us that it's an albino. That's a cricket. That's food. I like how everybody's got their masks on correctly. Thank you, Farsanely. That's our Argentine horned frog, or Pac-Man frog is what they call them.
That's what I am. And a cricket.
And this one is a baby. When it grows all the way up, it's going to be about as big as my hands. So it's got a lot of growing to do. But these ones we don't hold with our hands because our oils in our hands are not good for their skin. So we don't want to be holding this kind of...
Here are the elementary sharks of the month and the secondary sharks of the week. Please remember to like and follow us on Facebook to stay informed of important information. I'm Mrs. Cooper, and this is Bailey. Thanks for watching, and remember, an engaged parent is a great parent.